to someone hundreds of miles away.
NBC2's Sean Martinelli shows us how in tonight's Story to Share.
On a recent evening walk, my neighbor, John Johnston, made a claim that I've heard countless times before.
Hey, buddy. Hey.
He said here in Southwest Florida, we're witnesses to the world's best sunsets.
It's so awesome and beautiful that it's powerful.
So powerful that nearly every night John takes a picture.
Yeah.
A lot of people take sunset pictures, but it's why he takes them that got my attention.
I mean, I think about her every minute of the day, you know, and so, I don't know, you know, it's just hard. She's just a wonderful person, yeah.
Each time John snaps a shot, those pics make their way 1,000 miles north to Virginia. The recipient is his sister-in-law, Lynn.
I was diagnosed just about a year ago with cancer. And it hit right about the time the pandemic hit.
And shortly after that, Lynn started getting text messages from John.
But then when he started telling me why he was sending these messages, it really made it special.
I always would just text her the shot and I said, hey, another day of battling and you're gonna do it.
Lynn found comfort in knowing as some of her toughest days ended, a new Southwest Florida sunset would arrive.
I can remember getting a picture and just picturing myself sitting by that pool, watching that sun go down. And I thought, you know what, this works. This really works.
It's had a big impact on you.
It's just a reminder that maybe one, just because one day is done doesn't mean there aren't any more to come and better ones to come. Little things change your life. There's little miracles every day, and that happens to be one of them. Mm. And my brother-in-law pointed it out to me.
One sunset at a time.
One sunset at a time. That's it, yeah.
In Fort Myers, Sean Martinelli, NBC2.